So there's a period in my life where I couldn't open both eyes during the day because he'd get up at like 4:30 and then just be like, and people would be like, oh, just, you should, what, put him back to bed. I'm like, have you tried putting a three-year-old who doesn't want to sleep back to bed? Like, what do you, like, share me this voodoo technique that you have, because I have zero idea how you do that, right? So yeah, so we very quickly became morning people.